Did you know fainting can occur because of your nose? Watch this video from start to finish, don't skip it so you don't misunderstand it. Welcome to Bodybuilders. Today, you will know the dangers that will happen to your body that you may not have known before. Did you know that suppressing a sneeze could send shockwaves through your body? When you hold in a sneeze, the pressure inside your nose increases, forcing mucus, bacteria, and even viruses back into your sinuses. But wait, it gets worse. Suppressing a sneeze could have unexpected effects on your brain. Suppressing a sneeze could lead to increased intracranial pressure, potentially causing headaches, dizziness, and even fainting. You heard that right. Holding in a sneeze might leave you feeling lightheaded or, in extreme cases, unconscious. But don't worry. There's a safe way to handle a sneeze. Let it out. Covering your sneeze with your elbow prevents the spread of germs while keeping you safe from the unknown dangers of holding it in. So, the next time you feel a sneeze coming on, remember, let it go and save yourself from the unknown dangers of suppressing a sneeze. Like, share, and subscribe for more fascinating facts and stay tuned for our next eye-opening video.